Hey guys, this is Zaya, and I am going to be showing you guys how to make green slime. Here's the ingredients how to make green slime. First ingredient is you'll need some glue. It can be any kind of glue, it just has to be glue. It can be clear, it can be white, just glue. And you'll also need a mixing tool. Like a bowl. The paint green. And you'll also be needing some Tide. So, let's get started. First things is that you have to grab your container and you are going to get your glue and pour as much as, this is how much slime that you are going to want to have. I'm going to do a little bit, but also a lot. And I poured my glue in. And then I'm going to mix my glue. Just a little bit. And then I am going to pour my green paint in. You can put as much as you want in it, but the best idea is to not to do too much. I'm going to start with a little bit, and then I'm going to mix it around and see how it looks. I am going to kind of make a dark greenish. And you always want to put a little bit in at a time because you don't know how much you're going to want. I am going to make mine a little bit darker. And that's about it. And next, we are going to, once you're done with that, you are going to pour in some of your Tide. Normally you will find this at Walmart, especially this kind. The clear works better. I'm going to pour a little bit in my cap. Not a lot. Just a little bit. We're not even going to be using this much. And I am also going to pour a little bit in at a time. Probably just about that much. Probably can't really see since it's, yeah, well, and you're going to stir that. Just keep on stirring it. So far I've got this, like, gooey, it's kind of slimy. And I'm going to pour a little more time in. keep on stirring that. And if you accidentally put too much tide in, then you're going to want to put a little more glue in, which hopefully won't happen. I'm going to pour a little bit more glue in so I can have a little more slime. Make my cream a little lighter. Just gonna keep on mixing that. And I've kinda got like a kind of slime. What I am going to do is I am going to feel it, and if it's like really sticky, like this is, I'm gonna pour a drop more tad in, just a little bit, and with my fingers, I'm gonna roll over it. So you're just gonna roll over it, kind of just like mix it with your fingers, and then I'm gonna stir it to make it go faster. Now I'm gonna take it out. Take it off my mixing towel. Just going to try and get all of it out of the container. About like that. Maybe have some grain on the outsides, but I'm just gonna mix this around. You can also add foam in this. I am not going to this time, but you can add foam to make it more fluffy and poofy. And I am going to kind of make like a little hole, put a little bit of tide in, and just mix that around. And hopefully that will work to make it not that much sticky anymore. Kind of play with it with your hands. I'm playing with it and play with it. Mine's still a little sticky, so I'm gonna try and set it down. Just try. Okay. I'm gonna make a hole. Since it's still sticky, I'll pour just a little more. Don't want to pour too much. And kind of like slide it and slide it and just keep on doing it. I have my beautiful slime. And I hope your guys' has worked out perfectly fine. And I hope I could see you in a different video. Don't forget to put a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. Goodbye.